I'm gonna be recording as much as I can. Armor first. Armor always comes first. Almost able to buy all the armor, that's pretty good. Now, what do the weapons look like? Well, we still have that club, we still have this sword. So, no weapon upgrades. That's fine with me. Gotta raid the bridge house, yeah. Thank you.
who will find this letter, but please consider it my last will and testament. For by the time you read this, I will already be gone. I am going to the tower in the east. I will not return until my brother's death is avenged. I'm sorry for the damage I've caused to our family's reputation. But this is about something far bigger than tradition. I must follow my heart, no matter the consequences. Please forgive me, Antibangus and Rash. I'm sorry for lying to you. I hope you'll forgive me as well. So, Jessica. I don't know who will find it, but please consider it my last will and testament. I am going to the tower in the east. I must follow my heart. No matter. Antibangus and Rash. I'm sorry.
What? A letter from Jessica? No way! You're lying! She's been in our room the whole time! So how could she give you a letter?
I don't know. It sounds sort of real to me.
Okay, fine. I'll check her room! But if I'm right, you better leave and never come back! Got it? Right, just wait here! No running away now! Hey! She is gone! Give me that letter! This is definitely Jessica's handwriting. If she really did go to the tower, she'll end up just like her brother, Alistair. This is bad. This is really bad. Gotta do something. Gotta get her out of there. You. This is partly your fault.
Oh, really?
So, I'll open the door to the tower. You go in and get her. Got it? Okay. We've gotta hurry to get to the tower. Go left down the path, outside the beach. Oh, one more thing. I'll leave the monsters to you lot.
Asshole.